This evening, we're learning more about the local man who worked as the Obama's personal chef. Police say Tafari Campbell drowned while paddleboarding near the family's home in Martha's Vineyard. Campbell is from Dumfries, Virginia, but he stayed with the Obamas after working as a White House sous chef. A statement from the former president says their hearts are broken over the loss.